the opportunity to serve the people of Hawaii is what motivated me. I've been in service with the federal government, and it's part of my DNA, even in many of the different things that I do now, professionally in different activities. I think it's an important component of what we do as attorneys to be of service, and this is a fantastic opportunity to really do that on a different level, and that's what attracted me to it.